Hello everyone, Prince the Time Lords here, at your service.
Hello everyone. My ears. But anyways. So you all know how I finished the Brotherhood questline. I discovered that you can still actually go to the Institute after you blow it up. If you have something like a car so you can save it and have it go there later. See, we're in the Institute, but technically we shouldn't be here because it's all blown up. He's all devastated. And holy shit, these guys are still here. Saying,
hey.
Sir?
Over here.
On it.
Move here.
Of course, sir.
Go check that out.
Sorry. Oh,
I wonder. Still go to all these places. It's not really like it was blown up, it's just more or less like it was fucking abandoned. Excuse me. I'm real prickly, that's how you get to the reactor. Yeah, that was kind of interesting how you can get back to the Institute after you blow it up in the Brotherhood. I guess really any ending other than the Institute, because why would they blow up their own facility?
I can hardly believe a place like this actually exists. I don't even feel the urge to clean.
Hey.
Mr. Prince, what can I do for you?
Your thoughts?
Only the anxiety of what future adventures await us, sir.
Look at that proud Brotherhood Steel logo on him.
I meant anticipation.
Nothing else for now.
All right, then.
I wonder. I'm gonna put on Radio Freedom. I don't want to make it. Oh, I need to cover that switch. It's broke when you try to do it in power armor, but if you're not in power armor, you can lean against the TARDIS. At least you're supposed to be able to. Oh, there we go. There we go. I just walk away. Codsworth go? Codsworth? I have absolutely no idea where Codsworth is. Oh, well, he'll come in once I caught us. Let's go to Houston. You should get old dog meat. Did it crash? Nope. It's still running. I might leave this video here, so I'll see you guys later.